Okay, you guys, check it out.
You TiVo every episode of Family Guy?
Dude, it's a good show. Yeah, lots of people like Family Guy.
Ugh.
Peter, I can't believe you invited your old high school sweetheart over for dinner.
You think that's bad? Remember when I auditioned to be David Hasselhoff's car? Hey there, Knight Rider.
After those bad guys, Kit.
Yeah, but Dad, why would you invite an ex-girlfriend to dinner?
Perhaps he wants to make our mother nervous.
Nervous? Like when I had to sell pancakes to the school soccer captain? Pancakes for you, Captain?
I'll be the captain, and you be Tennille.
Love will keep us together.
But Peter, I don't want to cook dinner for your ex-girlfriend.
Well, maybe we can just have tea.
You mean like the time you had tea with Muhammad, the prophet of the Muslim faith?
Come on, Muhammad, let's get some tea.
Try my Mr. Tea. Tea.
Oh boy, was that ever weird. Anyway, I can't believe I invited my old sweetheart to dinner, huh?
That's it? That's all they did?
Oh man, that's not cool. Seriously, that is not cool.
What? What's the big deal? What's the big deal? You guys, they just made fun of the religion of an entire group of people. What, you guys think that's okay? Do you care at all about people's feelings?
Since when do you care about being sensitive to people's religion, Cartman?
Yeah, you rip on people's religion all the time. That's different. I'm just a little boy. That's a cartoon. Millions of people watch it. How would you feel, Cal, if there was a cartoon on television that made fun of Jews all the time, huh? I'm telling you guys, it's wrong. It's wrong! It's wrong!
Kyle? Kyle, what are you watching?
Hey, Brian, this is like the time I got a job as a carrot cake.
Ah, it's Family Guy! Quick, Gerald, do something!
Dad, Dad, Jesus Christ!
It's okay. It's dead.
You boys know you're not supposed to watch that careless show!
Mom, it was nothing. Muhammad just stood there and then drank some tea.
You boys don't understand anything. It's obvious that you all need Muslim sensitivity training.
But there goes Gretchen. She's coming up with an idea. Oh, she came up with Gary Coleman. The idea balls drop into the joke combine and form a part of the new script. Laundry, date, winning, Mexico, Gary Coleman. A perfect Family Guy joke. I can see it now.
Peter, you didn't do the laundry today.
You think that's bad? Remember the time I won a date to Mexico with Gary Coleman?
¿Qué pasó, señores?
What you talking about, Willis?
Wait a minute. These...
Peter, you got a pink slip at work?
You think that's bad? Remember the time I got a salmon helmet from Muhammad while wearing a toga? Coming, Muhammad. Wow, a salmon helmet. Thanks. Anyway, what were we talking about?
Oh, yeah, my pink slip.
Hey, that wasn't bad at all. They just showed Muhammad standing there, looking normal.
Mr. President, the terrorists are retaliating.
What?
And as soon as the image of Muhammad appeared, terrorist leader Al-Zawahiri announced the retaliation.
Huh, it somehow loses its punch after multiple viewings.
God damn it, when are they going to air new Terrence and Phillip shows?
There aren't gonna be new shows, don't you get it? Terrence and Philip are Canadian. We have to get Canada to end this strike.
It's not a big deal. We can just watch American comedy.
You think that's bad?
Remember the time I sang La Cucaracha for Paul McCartney?
No! No! We are not resorting to that.